At SoFi Stadium, they have the largest video board in the NFL. And I'm at the Rams game with my parents, and they're featuring tweets up on the board. I really wanted to get on there, but I knew my chances were slim since they had tens of thousands of tweets going out trying to get on there as well. So I gave it my best shot, and I threw this beauty of a tweet out into the world, hoping for the best. 15 minutes went by, and I pretty much lost all my hope. But before I knew it, my life was changed.
Right there.
You're right there.